Justice Ginsburg left an incredible legacy, and it's incredible that we get to undo it all this week.
Trump's reassuring women that the next justice to eliminate their rights will thankfully be a woman.
It's about time we had a justice who will recite her opinions in tongues.
I'm so glad Dems are letting this happen, because when it does, people will be so mad at Trump, it'll really hurt his chances in the next election against Don Jr.
Trump is also considering Rudy Giuliani in drag, a lady judge, and Supreme Court Justice Brett Kavanaugh occupying two seats.
This may play out very similarly to 2000's Bush v. Gore, so keep in mind this could have significant consequences if you are Saddam Hussein.
Before RBG died, she put her backpack on her seat so that no one would sit there.
In my reporting, I don't have anything related to Ruth Bader Ginsburg's backpack.
You can't do that because Puerto Rico, it's just a big boat.
Yeah, it's not a big boat.
You misconstrued that, Senator, and you've done that repetitively in the past.
It is a little convenient that a brilliant Supreme Court justice would deliver eloquent dying words that align perfectly with her beliefs.
I believe you're alone in that.
Someone's being a hypocrite. Naughty, naughty.
Really capable of altering the course of an infectious disease through crowd control.
Donald Trump's speech crash test.
It affects virtually nobody.
You will blindly confirm the nominee, regardless of her satanic leanings or whether she's even human.
But just to be sure, we've kidnapped your horse, Rafalka. And if need be, we will eat the horse.